Don't throw your dead goat on the side of the road, you know?
Neighbors in Lehigh Acres found a dead goat on the side of the road covered in maggots. And people who live nearby say this isn't the first animal they've seen dumped along their street. Thanks for watching NBC2. I'm Kylie Gaylor.
And I'm Christy Soto. NBC2's Alexia Taropoulos is speaking with neighbors on Carpenter Street East who believe this is a religious animal sacrifice.
Neighbors along Carpenter Street in Lehigh say normally things are quiet.
Usually really quiet here, and you know there's quite a few kids that run up and down the street.
But on Wednesday, neighbors like Kara, Tyler, Julian woke up to a disgusting sight, all just feet away from her house.
I just would like for more people in the community in Lehigh to just be more aware.
Kara drove by last night and she didn't see anything there. It was this morning on her way to work that when she looked behind her, she saw a swarm of bugs near a garbage bag.
I saw on the side of the road dead chicken and next to it a garbage bag with a animal leg sticking out.
She says this is unfortunately a sight she's familiar with.
It just reminded me of all the bags of headless chickens we found in the woods at the same spot over the years, and I figured, oh, whoever that was, they're back and now they've graduated to goats.
This time, her first call was to the Lee County Sheriff's Office. Neighbors figured it was at the very least illegal dumping.
Somebody sacrificed some animals and then just came out here to dump it. I don't know if they don't know any better how to dump it. I couldn't tell you.
Just strange. I don't know if you want to say satanic, maybe, kind of. I mean, I know ghosts are kind of a satanic thing.
The sheriff's office tells me they are investigating, but they do not believe this is an animal cruelty case.
I don't know the laws on disposal of dead animal bodies, but I'm pretty sure this isn't it.
Kara wants this to be a reminder, if you see something, say something.
Don't throw your dead goat on the side of the road, you know?
I'm local in Lehigh Acres, Alexia Taropoulos, NBC2.